The Cardinals lacrosse team is coming off back-to-back victories, the first two in the program's history, bringing with them a 2-6 record. Wednesday night, they took on a Carthage team that entered with a 2-9 record in the first year of their program. And the Lady Reds started off this game on fire. Alyssa Servant, she gets the goal. Moments later, Desiree Murphy, with the spin, she finds Natalie Sykes. That's a goal. Carthage up 4-0 7 minutes into the game. But then a minute later, North Central College gets on the board when the team's leading goal scorer, Amy Frazzini, works her way through the defense. Right in the face of goalkeeper Jennifer John, she brings the Cardinals within three. The scoring would continue for North Central as Frazzini nets her 25th goal of the season. The Cardinals would cut the lead to 2 points with the score being 4-6. Jessica Segman's goal with 2 minutes left until halftime makes the score 8-5. The Lady Reds score three of the final four goals of the half. Christy Ogden, with 26 seconds till the break, extends Carthage's lead to four. Coming out of the break, it's the Cardinals that get going first when Danielle Fiala scores 2 minutes into the half, making the score 9-6, Carthage. 3 minutes later, Jackie Morgan, from behind the net in front of two defenders, scores her 15th goal of the season. But Carthage's Olivia Nino, she would score three goals in 5 minutes. Here she receives a bomb from Mary Handran. Nino, she nets it, her 30th of the season, and the Lady Red extend their lead to 12-7. Carthage depth showed in this one. Sykes gets her second goal of the game. Murphy, she gets an unassisted goal. The Lady Red, they have 21 women on their roster. That's six more than North Central College. The sophomore Frazzini, she's doing her best to keep the Cardinals in this game, and she gets a yellow card for her efforts. Carthage, they win it 16-10. North Central, they go on the road for the next five games before playing their final game of the season at home April 30th versus Fontbonne.
Tonight on defense, I think what it really came down to was just communication. The defenders seeing ball and seeing their girl and just talking it up. You know, when someone comes in and they're looking like they're driving to goal, then it's always good to have that communication to get the help slides. So there's a lot of support on defense tonight.
After the games, we all get together and we talk about what we thought we did well and what we're going to improve on in the next game. Probably more communication. And communication is one of the main things we've been working on all year. It's our main focus for all of the games.
We're just really excited for our last game at home. We're just going to try and win this one, you know, just for everyone who comes to watch. We just want to win it for them and win it for our coach and, like, pull forward for our team, because we've already had a better season than last year, and so we're really excited about that already.